this.
See you later, Reggie.
So after all that, I was about to become Thanksgiving dinner.
Please,
we are all clear.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Thank you all for being here today.
Or was I?
I came to this humble family farm for one of my favorite presidential traditions, the pardoning of the Thanksgiving turkey. Only one special bird will be spared from this terrible yet delicious fate.
Daddy, Daddy.